The 60th anniversary is something that was very important for us to celebrate, but we want to make sure that we highlight our past, our present, and show where we're going in the future. We've had multiple community events that people have been able to come out and enjoy to see where our city has been, where we've come from, where we are today, and where we're going tomorrow. Whether it's been through the events at the Grand Lawn, or it's been the pizza party in the parking lot at the Center for the Arts, or this amazing art piece standing behind me, we've highlighted so many things that we've done in the city over the last 60 years and where we're looking to go in the future.